thing is worth doing, and it's worth doing badly. In other words, focus on the things that are worth doing, and it doesn't matter how well you do it. If you are taking care of people, if you're investing your lives into people, then even if you do it badly, then it's worth doing.
It's cold, it's wet, it's muddy. In short, it's a fine Navy day.
My job in the Navy was a P-3 naval flight officer.
It's only been 20 years, I still got it.
You are the very best at understanding people, at solving problems that society has not yet answered, because those students in your classroom, they struggle. They are a slice of what our community is. So there are people who are more gifted, and people who are more challenged, people who struggle with the problems that our society struggles with the drugs and alcohol. Yes, our students do struggle with drugs and alcohol. They struggle with racism, struggle with sexism. They struggle with all kinds of evils, and you wrap your arms around them, and you teach them about life.
Things may not always be ideal, but we got well-trained people, we got good people with good hearts, and the citizens of McKinney are worth it.
Folks come and go in this community. It's a very thriving area, obviously, of North Texas. People bring different skill sets, talents, abilities into the area. And if we're going to leave the place better than when we found it, then we all need to come to the area with the attitude of giving. And that's certainly what I've tried to do, and I know that my family has been a big part of that as well.
Whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is just, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is commendable, if there is any excellence, if there is anything worthy of praise, think about these things. Of course, that was written by Paul, and the advice, I think, is clear. Whomever, in whomever, and under whatever circumstances, find the good.